Now, the reason for making this video was because my lathe only came with a 4-jaw chuck. This one came up for $75. and I thought it looked pretty good. I really wasn't expecting all the issues that I ran into. I was only expecting to do any kind of cosmetic stuff. But anyways, it was a good little project and it worked out in the end. Unfortunately, I still need to make a backplate to mount this to the lathe, so that'll be a future video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Take care. We'll see you on the next one.